do a dumbbell lunge. So start with dumbbells by your side and you're stepping forward so you're able to lunge down so your knee is at 90 degrees and you've got your back foot just off the floor and your back straight and then pressing up and stepping back. Complete the lunge. That's complete. Step back. Some people kind of shortcut it and push themselves back like that. I like to complete the technique and then step back. Complete the technique and step back. Especially when you're using weights. Now, if you're doing it without weights and you're just doing it with your body weight, it kind of works to be able to do that. So you can start doing alternating stepping ones.